Hello! For some more Maze of Gallius, I was all enthusiastic and so proud of how far I've been doing things lately, all the items I got, and then I realized that my microphone was off, and also, I've been messing things up. So, I was saying, I got the harp now. It breaks boulders at a distance. I got the Bible, which I don't know what it does. So yeah, yesterday I found all of that here in the Western Tower, despite having started the evening thinking I would explore the Eastern one. But yeah, being so lucky over here, well, not lucky, but so, is there something interesting over here? I think there's a wall which appears here. Oh yeah, I don't feel like exploring up that bit now. Yeah, because I did that. Kept the wall from... No, I need the... Ouch. I wonder what's the new object which I got. Screw that guy. Asclepius, Maze of Galius. Okay, he's just telling me that if there's a room with fairies, I could stand there to get my energy back. Thank you very much. So I guess that's what tutorials were like back then. I'm gonna rejoin the Eastern Tower through this way. Oh. Ouch. Yeah, my microphone is working. Okay, I got the crown, I got a new ring. Again, things are quite good today. Ouch. Killed the last bat just in case. Yeah, no, nothing hidden here. Ouch. I need the silver shield for those. really don't remember exploring that area. The vase, I think the the vase, what it does, it makes it so that I recover gain XP faster, meaning that I can recover my energy faster. Okay, let's kill it just in case. Come on. Sorry. Come on. Yeah, that was worthless. Okay, I need a good jumper. A new helmet! Awesome! Morrows. Thanks, Ares. Okay. All of this is quite good. Oh, what was there? Thank you. No. I'm starting to have a nice collection of objects. Come on. Wasting arrows. Okay, useless. Ouch. Thank you. Ouch. No. What? I'm gonna save here. Because I got a lot of objects and I don't want to risk it all. Just gonna check quickly what those objects do. So does it do? Objects. So we got a new helmet. Oops. Helmet. You don't lose vitality as fast. Okay. Crown. Oh, the ghost in World 2 cannot hurt me anymore. That's cool. The armor protects you against bamboo shoots, the green cone shaped. Cool. What else did I get? The earrings. Probably can also fire 3 arrows simultaneously. Oh! No, that's not the one. Aphrodite can destroy rocks in 3 hits instead of 15, yeah. Oh, the Bible freezes enemies. Ah, could I use that? And the pitcher protects me from fireballs. That's not the vase. Okay. I think that's gonna be it for tonight. That's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks for watching, and see you probably tomorrow. Or tomorrow? No, tomorrow I got something. Yeah, no, I'm preparing a game and watching a Magnum PI in preparation for a session of Brindlewood Bay. So it will be, I don't know, in a few days. But thanks for watching this, and see you around soon.